scores were killed and wounded in what seems to be this plan and coordinated attack that has been claimed by ISIS. Officials in the southern province of Dhi'ar are telling CNN that this was a two-part attack. First, gunmen entered a restaurant that's on a main highway outside the provincial capital, Nasiriyah, and there they opened fire randomly, killing an unspecified number of people. This restaurant is a popular stop for Shia pilgrims who are, they stop there on their way to and from the holy city of Karbala. So many of those killed and wounded are pilgrims, including Iranian Shia pilgrims. That is according to officials in that province. Now, the attack was followed by a car bomb attack that struck a nearby checkpoint, killing and wounding scores. It is rare to see these types of attacks in the southern part of the country, but ISIS, in recent statements, has vowed to strike the predominantly Shia south. There has been a lot of concern that as we see ISIS losing ground, losing territory, and as its so-called caliphate in Iraq and Syria crumbles, that we see the group revert back to these types of high-profile attacks, these attacks that are aimed at increasing tensions between the Sunni and Shia population with that goal of reigniting the country's bloody sectarian war. Jomana Karadsheh, CNN, Istanbul.